Hello and welcome to the Beermen Fan TV. After San Miguel defeating Ginebra by a 3-point lead on score 95-92 in favor of SMB to level the series 1-1 in game number 2 in the semifinals of the PBA Governor's Cup last night at the Smart Arena Coliseum. That's Wednesday. San Miguel had improved a little bit courtesy of Mar Fajardo, who scored 80 points and emphatic 23 rebounds and 2 blocks. Fajardo could be a bigger novice as he's on the brink of winning the best player of the conference, tied with the opponent on the other side, Jason Castro of the TNT. SMB had dominated in the first half by scoring a double digit heading to halftime. But Ginebra made their comeback a little bit and they taken the lead away from SMB by 5 points. But SMB pulled back once again and sealed its level of the series 1 in peace. Now it's SMB's time to overtake the lead tomorrow night. That's Friday, 7 PM at the Smart Arena. So for me, it is a better chance for Mar Fajardo to win the best player of the conference of the Governor's Conference. So it is his last chance to make his difference. Although his career could be on the line probably, but Fajardo can do it as well, as it the same differ from the last game 1. So a job well done for SME. My best player for me is Fajardo because he scored and grab more rebounds that improve their average on the rebounds per game as usually. So Fajardo did well one more time. Anyway, let us tell us comment section below. Follow us on Twitter, facebook.com/TheBeermenFanTV. Follow us on Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram at TBFTV official, and the Beermen Fan TV is spread to me. And who's your best player of the conference on the end of the season? And who's your best player of the game in game number 2? Tell us a comment section below on YouTube. And don't forget to subscribe. I'm Andrew Alderman. We'll see you in the next video. Shout out. Bye.